is hydrogen peroxide, H2O2. Water and oxygen, right? Okay. And that would need to be balanced in some way. Now, I'd like you, Ahmed, to put a little bit of that second solution, soap bubbles, soap solution. Put some of that in. Why not put all of that in there? Okay. Good. Now there's a very, very small bubble with some green coloring substance in there. Bring that in as well. Why not? Don't stand way back for this. It's okay, it's not dangerous. Now just pick up the whole thing. Be obvious. Swirl it. Right, what else? Yes, sorry about that. That's why I asked you to come up. Now, what's the last solution? Okay. Potassium iodide solution. Now this time, when you pour that in very quickly, I'd like you to squeeze it. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, step back. So thank you again. No, never mind that. It's just nothing to do in transition metals. It's actually from 20B. The 20B course talks about kinetics and catalysis. And I'm not teaching that this next quarter, so.